Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
I think I know which project you mean, and I've got a Hesperia period statue in Bay D-24.
Commander Shepard, that's excellent news. I'll have it sent to that project right away. Thank you so much for your help.
Surprised this place can still get supplies for a menu like this.
Maybe it's better if we don't ask how. Or where.
I'm glad we're taking the time to do this. I could use a sanity check.
Things have been pretty crazy.
You know, my life flashed in front of my eyes on Mars. And there weren't enough moments like this with people I care about.
How are you feeling these days?
Feeling up to whatever the Reapers throw at me. And grateful that I convinced you to sit down for half a second and relax.
Yeah. I think it's a good time for us to have a heart-to-heart. What are you drinking?
If you're trying to butter me up, it might take a nice steak sandwich, too.
So?
Shot of whiskey and a good old Canadian lager. Think they have it?
More likely to have Batarian shard wine.
At my parents' place in Vancouver? Drank more than a few beers on their balcony, looking over English Bay. Yeah. Beautiful view. You know what, though? I feel good about our chances.
Yeah?
Yeah. Lets me sleep better at night.
You're not sleeping, Caden?
Maybe a little restless. It's just, you plan a career, you focus, and then suddenly the world's ending and it's too late to find someone.
Someone?
We've been friends a long time, Shepard. Have you ever known me to be with anyone? I guess I'm just choosy or patient or... I don't know. Maybe what I've never found and what I want is something deeper with someone that I already care about. That's what I want. What do you want?
You and me? Is that what you're saying, Caden?
It feels right, doesn't it?
Be nice to have someone to turn to when things get grim. Someone to live for. Maybe love.
Someone?
You, Caden. It does. It does feel right. After all this time. You and me. I like that. A lot.
And that makes me so happy. And there are benefits to that happiness.
Really?
Yes. Really.
What'd you call it? A sanity check?
Sanity check.
You sure you don't want to do something a little more exciting?
I love this part of the Presidium. It reminds me of where I grew up.
Where's that?
Armali, back on Thessia. My mother and I lived beside a park. I spent hours there.
Doing what?
Reading, exploring, getting in trouble, digging for ruins in the grass.
You're kidding.
I was very young.
Yeah, that's actually pretty cute.
No one else thought it was funny. Oh, the lecture my mother gave me. But she did buy me my first history book the next day. I miss her, Shepard.
What was she like?
She was confident and kind. She loved to wear yellow. I thought she was the most beautiful woman in the world.
You'll be okay, Liara.
Maybe you're right. Thank you, Shepard. I feel better. I wish we could spend more time together like this. Just friends.
And it'd be nice. And who knows? Maybe you'll settle down after this.
You don't really see me going into civilian life, do you?
No. But I guess that's one more reason we should keep in touch.
Someone to share a few secrets with now and then?
You got it. I couldn't help but overhear your conversation. Maybe these heating stabilizer schematics could help.
This is amazing. The colonists, my sister, will be most pleased. Thank you. I am in your debt.
D-24.
Shepard, glad you came.
What'd you have in mind?
Something that doesn't involve fighting Reapers.
I don't think they've conquered the bar yet.
I already scoped it out. But then I thought, if this was my last day alive, I'd actually like to remember it.
So?
So, I had an idea.
Where are we going?
Somewhere we're not supposed to.
Some things never change, do they?
Ever have that one thing you always wanted to do before you died, Shepard?
Too busy trying to live. What's yours?
The whole time I worked at CSEC, I'd stare up at the top of the Presidium and say to myself, I want to go up there. But I never did. There were 137 regulations telling me I couldn't.
So you got them changed?
No. Now I just don't give a damn. Figured it's time to do something stupid just for the hell of it. Might be the last chance we ever get. A little busier than I imagined.
How about a dive in the pool?
You obviously haven't seen Turians swim. It's a lot of flailing and splashing, interrupted by occasional bouts of drowning.
You're right. I'd just have to save your ass again.
It'd make up for all the times I pulled your ass out of the fire. Novaria, Pharos, Ilos. We've had a hell of a ride, haven't we, Shepard?
Times like these, you know who your real friends are. They're not the ones running around looking for an escape route. They're the ones who stand at your side through the worst of it. Who never give up on you. I'm lucky I can say I know someone like that.
So am I. You're not going to propose marriage now, are you? Now, before we head back, there is one thing we're going to settle. Once and for all. I'm not saying you don't know how to handle a gun, just saying some of us know how to make it dance. So, let's find out who's really the best shot.
There are a few people in the galaxy who've seen me in action, Garrus. They seemed impressed.
Yeah, but I've actually seen you dance, Shepard. No comment.
All right, Vakarian. You're going down.
And don't worry, I loaded it with practice lugs for when you miss. That was an easy one. Let you build up your confidence. Long range, I wrote the book. Nobody alive can do this, not even Commander Shepard. Give me a tough one. I said a tough one.
Step aside. Do it. Nobody alive, maybe. But technically, I died.
Yeah, well, next time we'll throw in a herd of rampaging clicks, and that's how you separate the rookies from the pros.
I recovered Prothean data drives from Garvug. I'll have them brought here.
Commander Shepard, thank you. I'm sure that'll help with, any operation we have going.
You always pull through, Commander. We've received the supplies from Tactus.
Everything good?
Indeed. We've acquired some very useful equipment. As such, I've been able to enhance the effectiveness of our Medigel delivery systems. I've also collated information that Liara may find of interest. Check with Glyph. So, Udina finally went over the edge. I never really liked the man. Now I know why. Hello, Commander.
Thank you for the data packet. The results are available on the Information Network Terminal.
Signal confirmed. Thank you.
Evasion successful. I found something. Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful.
Dig up any information on the mission, Liara?
Sorry, High Command hid a lot from us. You're headed to an Ardat Yakshi monastery.
Ardat Yakshi? Like Morinth?
No. These Ardat Yakshi lived in the monastery so they wouldn't or couldn't harm anyone. However, they're still powerful biotics and potentially very dangerous. That's why High Command sent commandos to investigate the monastery's distress signal.
Magnified biotics, eh? Great. What's her strategy?
If there was a chance the Ardat Yakshi could break loose, the commandos were to purge the monastery.
Purge? You mean destroy?
They would have brought heavy explosives with them, yes.
Morinth was dangerous, but are the Ardat Yakshi this big of a threat?
Morinth was just hitting her stride. Ardat Yakshi who kill leave behind astronomical body counts. That's why High Command won't rest until this place is destroyed. They'd never risk a single Ardat Yakshi getting loose.
Don't assume anything. Maybe the Ardat Yakshi sent out the distress call. If the Asari want us to destroy this place, I need to know what happened.
Agreed. Once we give a report to High Command, they'll stop wasting lives here.
The shuttle is warm, recently used.
No elevator. Listen. There's a lot more than one.
I hear something.
Stay sharp. I heard something.
I tripped. Sorry.
Seen the Asari commandos fell silent because the Reapers were here to greet them.
This monastery is out of the way. What do the Reapers want with Ardat Yakshi? Anything useful?
A floor plan marked with the nav point location of a bomb. It's inside the Great Hall.
The commandos decided to purge this place.
Ardat Yakshi or not, evacuating this place would have saved a lot of lives. If there's no survivors, let's get to the Great Hall and set off that bomb.
Very good. I almost didn't hear you.
Samara!
It has been some time, Shepard. You are a most welcome sight. The corruption here runs deep.
You know each other? That's wild. So, why are you here?
I know the monastery well. My daughters live here, and I came to find them. Unfortunately, the Reapers had already infested this place by the time I arrived.
You met me hunting down your other Ardat Yakshi daughter. Are these ones just as dangerous?
Valer and Rila have followed the monastery's rules ever since they arrived. They've shown no inclination toward violence.
And you're here to save them?
They are my responsibility. And it's one that cannot be abandoned. Even as our galaxy crumbles.
Let's go together. Maybe your daughters can tell us why the Reapers hit this place.
I suspect they will have much to tell us. It has been centuries since I last saw them.
We're out of time. We'll meet again. I will draw these creatures off.
Wait! Let's go.
My name is Tashia Pori. I'm wounded. Bad. Give this to my bondmate, Weshra. Asked her to go to the Citadel and tell Weshra I love her. Tell her... Sorry we fought. I was an idiot. Didn't mean any of it, Weshra. Want you to have everything of mine, okay? Love you. I love you so...
An isolated fortress. The Ardat Yokshi must have believed they were safe from the war.
If they knew about it at all.
They learned.
What is that?
Those were strange biotics, and powerful. The Reapers are converting Asari slaves to their side.
As soon as I was able. Shepard, this is Falaire, my youngest. She and her sister Rila are Ardat Yakshi. They have
Mother!
Been...
They have Rila!
What?
I saw some of those creatures take her into the Great Hall. I've been trying to get there.
What are the Reapers doing here?
Harvesting us. They're turning us into those. monsters. Please, you can't let that happen to Rila.
The Asari thought the Ardat Yakchi were to blame for the attack.
This is our home. Most of us are grateful to be here. The monastery is a place Ardat Yakchi can achieve peace.
Valer speaks truthfully, Shepard. I vouch for her words with pride.
Then we have to find Rila fast. The Great Hall has a bomb in it.
A bomb? But didn't you come to rescue people?
We'll try, but we can't leave this place standing, Valer.
You sound like the Commandos. They didn't stop to help anyone.
Valer?
I'm sorry.
Valer! The Great Hall. She's looking for Rila.
We'll meet you there.
Please be swift.
That elevator's broken. We'll have to take the long route. Unless you picked up the knack of using biotics to float.
We're both out of luck on that.
Thank you.
Doesn't feel right seeing dead soldiers in a monastery.
Where would you prefer to see them?
Defending their homes. Alive. There's the bomb.
And Valere.
Rila, wake up!
Valere, Rila cannot hear us.
Look, she's still alive.
I know, but I am afraid Rila is not well.
Rila's not one of them, yet she can be. She just needs to wake up.
Rila, can you hear me? Why did she do that?
Because they've begun to turn her into one of the Reaper's creatures.
I'm sorry. Can we set off that bomb?
Not without a detonator.
Commandos would have had one. We've got to find it. Later.
Thank you. We're clear.
For now, let's get back to that bomb.
Valer, go! Take the elevator! Rila, what are you doing? It's too late for me. There are hundreds coming. Just go!
Move!
No! Rila!
I love you.
Rila!
Not your slaves.
There wasn't even time to say goodbye.
Few can break the Reaper's hold. Rila's will was extraordinary, as was her love for you.
We left her to die.
Rila made her choice, and it has reminded me of what is truly important. Why I swore I'd lay down my life.
What is that?
Valer, the code demands an Ardat Yakshi cannot live outside a monastery that no longer exists.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Shepard. By the Justicar's code, there is only one way to save Valer.
Mother, no!
My daughters, you were all so... Let go.
What are you doing?
Fulfilling the code.
By throwing your life away?
I won't kill my last daughter.
You won't have to.
Valer?
I'll stay here. Home. No matter what's become of it.
Without a proper monastery,
I could have left any time. I don't need a building to honor my own code. And if the Reapers return, they won't take me alive. I promise.
Then, the code permits you to stay, as you are. Once this war is over, and if I am able, I will visit, as a Justicar should.
I'd understand if you wanted to help Valer rebuild a home here.
It must wait now that I can help oppose the Reapers. I'll speak with Valair, then join your forces. If you'll have me, of course.
I'd be honored.
The honor is mine, my friend.
Everything's taken care of down here. Bring in the shuttle.
Right, Commander. I'll just follow the smoke.
I read your report, Commander. We had no idea the situation had deteriorated so quickly.
That's why I set off the bomb. There were no Ardat Yakshi left.
May the Ardat Yakshi find rest. What the Reapers did to them was monstrous. I had another team of commandos headed to the monastery who I can now formally transfer to Admiral Hackett's command. They'll serve you loyally, Commander. Farewell.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Commander Shepard, something you need to talk about?
What's our state of readiness, Admiral?
We're doing well, Commander. We're hitting the enemy hard, inflicting damage, and disappearing before they have a chance to do the same to us. I'm pleased to say our order of battle was the correct strategy. Now let's just stick to it.
What about the extra help we've picked up along the way?
The Krogan and Turians have obviously been a big help. Erdnot Rex running the show is a bonus for us. And that female Krogan you rescued is rallying more support from the other clans. I'm glad you disabled that bomb in T'Chunka. We could have lost a lot of Krogan support as it is. We picked up some Turian troops.
Good to hear. What about the Rachni?
I wouldn't have believed it, but the Rachni are helping us build the Crucible.
You're kidding.
Turns out they have a knack for weapons of mass destruction. In hindsight, I guess they'd know a thing or two about waging a galactic war.
No problems with them then?
Other than scaring the hell out of our engineers, no. Not a lot of small talk going on there.
What about the Asari?
Since the coup attempt, the Asari have stepped up to the plate. They're committing fleets and sending a science team to work on the Crucible. And believe it or not, they promised us the Destiny Ascension. They haven't forgotten you saved it 3 years ago.
How about the Solarians?
They sent the entire fleet as a thank you for rescuing their counselor. I guess they managed to overlook the Genophage cure.
What about the extra help we've picked up along the way?
The Krogan and that female. I'm glad you decided.
Good to hear. What about Arya's mercenaries?
Arya T'Loak, there's someone I never thought we'd be in bed with. The Blood Pack will be useful and violent. Mostly Vorcha, I hear. We'll put the Blue Suns to good use. Intel says Darnar Vosk is bringing his men, and that they're gunning for a fight. The Eclipse are providing troops and mechs. When we find a Reaper soft spot, they'll help us hit it. Don't want to know how you got Arya's cooperation, but whatever you did, it was worth it.
Do you know how the other races are doing against the Reapers?
Well, like I mentioned earlier, the Turians are getting stretched thin, even with Krogan help. The Solarians are still hanging on to Sirkesh, but the Reapers are starting to breathe down their necks, too.
What about the Asari?
They have to be feeling the heat. The Reapers are moving fast with the obvious intent of taking Thessia. Interestingly, the Reapers are leaving Parnak alone. It's the Yogg homeworld.
Can't say that I blame them. Yogg have teeth.
Well, if we lose this war, it might be them running the next cycle. It's easy to forget the Reapers don't destroy every species.
Just the ones who can threaten them. Have we heard anything from the Quarians or Geth?
Beyond those reports I mentioned, no. Instability along the Geth border is all we've heard. In this war, that could mean anything.
What happened to the Batarians?
Never stood a chance. Hit by the Reapers straight out of the gate. And without any allies to call on, I think the Batarians are history.
Any word on the Volus and Elcor?
The Turians and the Krogan sent forces to the Volus homeworld, Irun. It might not be enough, but at least they've got Reaper forces bogged down in a nasty ground war. As for Elcor, they're still in the fight, though our projections show the Reapers encroaching on their territory soon.
Nothing more, sir.
Keep me posted. Hack it out.
you'd be more sympathetic to someone joining Cerberus. You've never been big on aliens.
Yeah, I enlisted to kick ass, just like everyone else. But I need a better reason than it has scales to go kill somebody. And if Cerberus is taking our dishonorable discharges and Cat 6 washouts, that's just one more reason they're not worth a damn.
Commander, Dr. Chak was sent word that she'd like to speak with you down in the medbay.
I'm liking the new you, Esteban. It's about time you loosened up a little.
Not sure how drinking mezcal late into the night makes me a better crewman.
How does it not? Gives you heart. You need heart to fight this kind of war.
A heartburn, maybe. Seriously, could we at least get some decent tequila?
Hey, you're the procurement specialist. Set us up.
Shepard, thanks again for being there at the refugee memorial. I feel better. Everything's so much clearer now.
Glad I could help.
You know, next time we're at the Citadel, I think I might hit a nightclub. You should join me. The next time you blow up a monastery, let me know you've left the premises, okay? I worry about you. That last mission on Novaria shows why I love the Kodiak.
All you did was drop us off and bugger out. How are you proud of that?
I seem to remember being shot at the whole time, and everyone coming back in one piece, Mr. Vega.
Yeah, next time park it and come join the party, Esteban.
Is everything okay, Shepard?
Hey.
Asari, who were turned into Reaper creatures.
The Ardat Yakshi? No.
I think that story would be perfect for you. The hidden dark side of the most beautiful race in the galaxy.
We have a huge Asari audience. If I do that story, I could lose them.
That seems a bit like pandering.
Ever seen how fast an e-democracy can abandon its allies?
No.
If I do my job, you won't. Commander.
Everybody was fighting the Rachni, trying to push them back through the relay. Finally, the Krogan were turned loose and stopped them.
I see.
But when the Krogan rebelled, we had to deploy the Genophage to stop them. Wasn't the only rebellion. 1,000 years later, the Geth revolted against the Quarians. That was a whole other war. Then along came the humans. My own people tangled with them for a while, and now, to top it all off, we've got the Reapers. What about you?
The Ouroboros fought the Densorin. The Andoromai conquered the Vandomar, and the Jatil turned against the Jah.
So, I guess nobody really ever gets their act together.
The Sinreal claimed to have found the path to eternal peace.
What happened?
The Dittaka preferred war and wiped them out.
I hope you guys had alcohol.
Some of the crew seem shocked by the monstrosities we have encountered. They haven't seen what the Reapers could corrupt after 100 years. That was our war. Every battle conjured a new nightmare. This human holds such childish views of war. Your species has much to learn. Commander.
Samar is the kind of soldier we need in this war. Nothing gets in her way. I just hope I'm not in her way someday. That woman means business. Now it's a mutated Asari. The Reapers are just a giant nightmare factory that never ends. I can only imagine what the Reapers are doing to the Drell. Or the Hanar. Or the Vorcha. This could get a lot worse before it gets better. How's it going? It's a brilliant tactic. when you think about it.
But it's evil.
When has that ever mattered in war?
Yeah, but converting other life forms into Reapers? I can't wrap my head around that.
Makes sense to me. It ensures you never run out of cannon fodder, eliminates any local resistance, and for every soldier you add, your enemy loses two. The one you converted, and his buddy on the other side who can't pull the trigger on a friend.
You sound like you admire them.
Same way I admire a virus or a thresher maw. They've adapted perfectly to their situation.
But the Reapers want to destroy us.
And I have no intention of letting them. But if you don't respect your enemy's capabilities, you're in for one nasty surprise after another.
That was a rough mission. The Reapers are an ingenious and ruthless enemy. Poor Rila. Ingenious and ruthless. The worst kind. Never met a real Ardat Yakshi. Not that I know of, anyway. I think I dodged a bullet there. Seriously, I think I would have been a goner. Good to see you.
Dr. Tassoni found useful information in the data you recovered, Commander.
Poor Rila. But I'm glad she set off that bomb, Shepard.
You're not upset the monastery was destroyed?
No. Not after what I saw. I don't care that they were Ardat Yakshi. To be turned into such creatures, nobody deserves that. Hello again.
Shepard, remember our agreement? We'd open a bottle of Cerise Ice Brandy every year, and it's my turn to buy.
But it hasn't been a year yet.
Yes, well, something tells me we won't have the chance a few months from now, so indulge my impatience.
Doctor, put that bottle in a safe place. We'll crack it open to celebrate our victory over the Reapers.
Admire your optimism, and I'll look forward to the day we can share it. Till then. Commander.
glad you talked Samara down.
I never thought I'd see her flinch from her duty.
I don't know. On one hand, that code's all she's had to live by for, God, centuries. Then the galaxy goes to hell. The old rules don't cut anymore. I mean, we're cutting some corners, right?
A few.
Well, the Alliance can always court-martial us after we save the galaxy. Commander?
What are you doing, Edie?
Monitoring reports of proton storms and other space weather. With the Reapers attacking the comm buoy systems, critical warnings may be lost.
How bad are these storms?
If we are warned, not bad. If we are not warned, very bad.
Thanks for the info, Edie.
Hello, Shepard. Thank you.